such a privilege again to talk to you, Sean, because when I was grown up with you and with Girish, who has been a close friend of Shantha's son, who is one of our best art critics, curators, and also an excellent author. So, you know, the first question, the first proposition that I would